So you might guess, because I'm finally back and I get to do this, I get to tell my jokes again. So speaking of radios, Bethany.
Radios.
Oh, so we're talking about radios for Jesus, right?
Right.
TWR told me that the world is in bad trouble.
Oh, no.
Right?
Mm-hmm. For sure.
There's not enough radios or transmitter, and that leads to some really megahertz. Okay, so.
Ooh, yeah, I just felt one right now.
Yeah.
Megahertz.
And, you know, fortunately, you know, Andy, myself, you were all in radio, and one of the first things you learn in radio, and I'm sure you learned this too, Beth Ann, right, is you learn the stereotypes.
Instead of the monos.
Yeah, you learn the stereotypes. I don't know if you've learned that on board ship, Randy, have you? Not yet.
We're working on that. Randy, okay. I'm telling you.
And this just in, I heard this on the radio today.
Just in.
Yeah, Dr. Fauci allegedly said that after the pandemic is over and done with, we'll all have to wear masks on the back of our heads for at least 2 months. You know why?
Why?
So that our ears will come back to where they're supposed to be.
So our ears will what?
Return to normal.
Return
you know, they've been
normal.
Stretched yeah. to the front of your
oh,
head.
That's true.
It's horrible.
Gotta put them back in place.
And this last one is actually my personal favorite. As always, I saved the best for last. You may not like it, but I thought it was so hilarious. I laughed in my cubicle for 5 minutes. What do you call Bruce Lee pulling a radio flyer?
What do you call Bruce Lee pulling a radio flyer?
Enter the wagon.
Where did you come up with these?
This barely has to do with radio.
And were you under some kind of COVID medication when you came up with these?
Yes.
Possibly. So actually, you knew there would be a riddle at the end of all these shenanigans, as always, and here it is. So, and I do love this. It's really hard, though. Which of the two publishing prophets in the Bible, did you know two of the prophets published? But two of the publishing prophets in the Bible drove Jehudi nuts when his prophecy wasn't terrible.
Mm.
So it caused him to be a cut-up, and then Jehudi, he fired it. So, listen carefully, right? His prophecy wasn't terrible. So it caused him to be a cut-up.
Cut-up, cut-up.
And Jehudi then fired it.
Jehudi?